Dornick Hills in Ardmore provided a beautiful setting for this tournament. Durant's Seth Wheeler fired a three-round total of 247, helping his team to a third-place finish. Tahlequah's Jake Johnson dropped his putt on number 18 and finished with a 246. Shawnee basketball standout Dylan Moreland managed a 239, which put Dylan in the top 10 overall. One stroke better than Dylan in a tie for 8th place was Altus golfer Thomas Molina. Thomas's 54-hole total was 238. David Crail from McGinnis helped the Irish to a 6th place finish when David dealt a 238 to tie Molina. El Reno has a good one in Logan Gray. Gray got his putt to fall on number 15 and finished in 6th place with a 235. Lawton Max Blake Rhodes got into the top 5 with a 228, which was one stroke behind 4th place finisher Andrew Reason's 227. Andrew's teammate Seth Morgan used a 72 on Tuesday, and Seth tied for 2nd with a 224. The Ardmore boys ran away with the team title by an amazing 65 strokes. McAlester's Casey Fernandez matched Morgan with a 224. Fernandez will play golf next season at Mississippi State. The medalist for the 2nd straight year was Chickasha's Taylor Williams. Williams went 70-72-70 for a 2 over par 212. That gave the Oklahoma Christian signee a 12-stroke win.